Puts a ball through for O'Connell. Sends service for Witten Brink. Puts a head to it, and that's into the back of the net. What a goal for Libertyville. They strike first. A fantastic ball into the middle of the 18, and Witten Brink put a head on it and bounced it past Lover for goal number one of the 3A state championship. Wildcats 1, Blue Devils 8.
Route to that ball. And able to get just enough as Lover was towards the center of the net. Wittenbrink went near side with it, stuck it just inside the post, and gives the Wildcats a 1-0 lead.
The field dribbles too far in front, and O'Connell picks it off. O'Connell looks to slide it through, gets it into the box. What a ball! Into the back of the net! Witten Brink doubles the lead. What a ball from Liam O'Connell. And Witten Brink's not missing from that range. 2-0 to the Wildcats.
By Libertyville to stop them in their tracks, and they quickly came back the other way and split a pair of defenders, found Witten Brink for his second goal of the night. Set up beautifully again by O'Connell. Libertyville on to a 2-0 lead.
What a great one-touch from Ryan Witten Brink.
Wow.
Same combination on both goals. O'Connell had the service on the first one. Witten Brink headed it home. This time, as you mentioned, Brian, with the great through ball, one touch for Witten Brink into the corner.
Some legends are told, some turn to dust or to gold, but you.